American Eagle cuckoo clock. This one's around 1890s, and this one's all oak, the topper, the face, and the pendulum. We got a few chips on the leaves on a few of them, not real bad, but for its age, it's in pretty good shape. The bellows have new leather put on and paper. This is a GK movement, solid brass. I'll go ahead, set it off so you can hear it. 11:30, go on, 12 o'clock. We'll go to the half hour again, just to show. 1 o'clock. And that'd be it.